Hello guys, and today we are playing Left 4 Dead. I've had this game for a while. I actually ended up recording a little bit, but I ended up not recording. It recorded a fourth of my screen, and then just it was rust, a 3/4 to black screen. So I think I need to restart everything. Yep, I do. Same person. This build is awesome. Okay. So, actually, I've seen this guy and this guy in like some a while ago, I think. So, I kinda know what I'm doing for the first 15 minutes or so. So, I'll probably have to record this all in one because there's no save. So, remember, guys. Please, like, and comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. It helps me a lot. It really does. So, I've only seen a little bit of this.
We can take the subway tunnels to the hospital.
I had a submachine gun last time, so I think
here.
It's pretty good.
Well, I guess we're
break in here and there's gonna be lots of zombies. Holy cow, I want the Molotov. Oh, that's really cool. You can open up the fridge? That's a lot of good detail. Keep some Molotov in their house. That's my question. Now I'm gonna run out of ammo. There's gonna be lots of zombies here. There's gonna be a boomer. Last time we said there's a bloater. Oh, I can walk through the lamp. It's awkward. Very, very awkward. Holy cow. Guys, just go in front of me. I've played this before, but it's really hard to see. What the heck, guys? Are you doing? Head over here.
Reloading.
Some of these closets are really big, like this. This is huge compared to my closet. And this has a skylight, which is also nice. Can I break it? I can break it. That's amazing. No, can't see. I'm shooting.
Reloading.
Blind luck. Wow. I didn't get this one last time. Didn't get that achievement. It's nice. I didn't get any achievements. So they all came from this room, but there's a door that's blocked off over here, which is not an actual door that you can open if you move the thing. Because you can tell the outline of it. Valve's outlines. Double checking. Everything. I didn't do that last time. Got all that. There's a TV. Can I change the channels or turn it off? Holy cow, this is even a bigger thing. Even a bigger closet. remember there being quite a bit of zombies. Check out this, it's another closet with blood. Oh. Blood splatter everywhere. Take pills? Wasn't one guy, where is he? Yeah, Lewis needs his pills.
Reloading!
Did he just... Oh, I didn't know you could jump. I've never needed to. I think you just got wrecked. There's a lot of detail in this, which I think is awesome. I'm gonna stay right here. yep, one guy's at least gonna go down. Last time, like, no one did. I had to take out. I don't think I really. No, I saw this stuff already. So then the exit should be right over here. I'm watching pre. No, I played it, I forgot. This lead to. I actually never checked this. Not bad, there's a closet thing leading to a bathroom. You ran into a wall and died. That. Hey. It says 12 o'clock on it. 12 o'clock, and someone had an alarm set. Now it's gonna take like any damage, it seems. How do we just take out? And where did they get all these weapons, is my question. I just saw it. And there's a double gun over here. Actually, this is the point where I do run out of ammo. What the heck is this? Get pain pills?
Someone's gonna need these.
This is not bad. Lewis, do you need your pills? Do you? Do you? Oh no, okay, guys. Actually, that marks a 9-minute limit so I don't lose anything.
Reloading.
So, I'm actually going to stop recording and restart it. So, still remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you have a chance. It only took 0.002 seconds to press the like button and the subscribe button. To comment, it can take up to 17,000 million billion trillion hours or something. I don't know, it could be forever. So bam. Okay guys, I restarted it, and what the, how did the heck did this guy get from here when then we already cleaned it out? And wasn't there like double guns over here at a point? Ooh, pills. Give Zoe.
Yeah, you're gonna need this.
Pills? Actually, let's throw a Molotov, or whatever that is. No, it's a bomb. Yeah, 20 kills! 20 kills, bros! Hold on, they just saved me. I'm pinned on a car. Francis, who's... Oh, this guy's Francis. He's... Can I shoot you in the head? Why is Lewis looking at me? Why is he looking at my head? Lewis is insane. He wants to shoot me in the head. Second pistol? Oh, it changes! So it changes every time you play it. No, that's really cool. Give blood, save lives. I don't have a lot of ammo. It's not good. For these weapons. I don't know if I get headshots and everything. I can't really help that much. You probably got it under control.
Reloading.
Okay, guys. Well, I can't see good into there, so let's get this guy. Reload. Check out if we can get into this building. No. Nope, we can't even break him. This is 2 weeks after the zombie thing.
This way.
It's been called beer. The guy who was here, got and hid, locked himself in. Used all the, first aid. Ooh. Oh, it's just a thing. Another guy, that'd be nice. Holy cow, that guy.
Reloading.
I'm reloading too. The flashlight. Just wanna always check behind the door. If everyone's in the same area, it's easiest to see. So, this is not working out good. Help, team! Team, help! I'm losing health fast! I'm playing Left 4 Dead! First time I tried recording, it didn't work. Practically. I'm in the full screen. I'm healing myself. I had to change the, thing to video games. So, like, web and whatever. I didn't know that didn't work. Here they come. I just used all of my things. All of my, smoke grenades. Help! No, can you help Francis? He's lowing. He's got really low health and so is Zoe.
Reloading!
Holy.
Reloading!
I don't have any more health. All I have left is this. Oh, there's a Molotov? Well, that would have been useful to know about earlier, with all those zombies. Wouldn't it? Wish I could get in a car. Quarantine, contagious disease, no one may enter this building under the Civil Emergency and Defense Agency. Trespassers will be prosecuted. CRDA. clothes, and these are newspaper articles. They don't look copy and pasted, do they? Except this one and this one. So they pretty much got newspaper. Can someone give help to me? Oh, that's how you do that. Oh, pills. Temporary health boost. Temporary. Wait, what the? You probably weren't supposed to really go back here, but you can go in this. So yeah. I wanted to shoot it. There's probably something hidden. Oh, there's not. Get to the safe. Oh, are these better weapons? What the heck? Holy cow. He's all blood. Bloody up. Get to the safe room. Okay. That's looking pretty good. First round, 18 minutes, is that be soon? For this. I think at the start of chapter 2, I'll stop the episode. And I think we'll be done for today. And guys, I may mass record at certain points because it's a lot easier. I can't just... It takes too long to wake up at 10, make a video that's like half an hour long, and then do everything else. Holy cow, that's a lot of ammo. Can I take a book? Entire city is gone, you can read this. Leave. Okay. Kevin, wait 3 days at the meeting spot after we got separated. Can't wait, we're gonna meet at Mercy Hospital. Krista. Radio is saying, Faz Risifico has been quarantined. Sarah, Jen is fine. Meet us at... This is really hard to see. Riverside area? Aaron? None of you will survive. Evacuation notice. Overrun. Here we go. Purification, windowless room, preferably underground. Wow. Okay, that marks my, this was here before, I hope you guys enjoyed. I think this will be all for the episode today, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. And goodbye.